40 minutes. P4. We need to follow car number 12 in the right column. Catch up to car number 12.
Have fun, guys.
You two gonna come?
Get ready. Go. Alright Chris, decent start. We can build something from here.
Let's just make it around the mall this time.
What was that line, bro?
On your left, clear left. your right. Still there. Clear right.
Back right. Oh, forward.
Sector 1 is 0.42 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.5 off the pace. You're a second off the pace in Sector 3. Okay, Chris, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes.
On your left. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left.
Come on, mate, defend your position.
Left side. Hold your line. Clear left.
Into the race. Seventh position. Incident in the hairpin. It looks like Ramos. There's an incident in Le Mans. We think it might be Shaw.
Car right, clear right.
Gotta get them on
right. 10th position.
That was a very shitty move, dude.
Gap to Mitchell behind is now 0.9. The gap to Ramos ahead is now 0.9.
Times of garbage.
That was a 2.00.6. Okay, Chris, pit window is open. Gap 2, Ramos, ahead is now 0.8.
Last through there.
Williams is now leading. You've used half your fuel. The gap to Mitchell behind is now 1.7 seconds. Incident in turn one. Looks like it's Ramos.
Better than that.
Okay, Chris, that's good consistency. Keep it up.
My God!
Is now 1.7 seconds. We'll fuel you to the end of the race. Is now 0.9. The next car is Ferguson.
It's terrible.
P5 has pinned it in. Christensen, P11. There's an incident in turn 5. has 20 minutes to go. 20 minutes. Come on, focus. We need more speed. Don't try to brake later. Just concentrate harder. That's halfway. Should be about 8 minutes of fuel left. Lap time was 2:00.8 seconds.
Yeah.
There's an incident in turn 5.
Up 10.
Behind is catching. The gap's now 1.0 seconds. They're quicker than us entering the hairpin. Sectors 2 and 3 are 0.40 off the pace. You're 2/10 off the pace in Sector 1. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
Always quicker through there. Let's sort that out.
Okay, Chris, we're running on fumes, mate. Hit this lap, in this lap, fastest lap. Fifteen. minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Ferguson in, the gap's now 1.7. Very little fuel left. Coming to the pits at the end of this lap, box this lap. The leader, Williams, is pitting.
Sort that corner out.
Yep, okay.
No tires.
Alright, Chris, we'll fuel you to the end of the race.
Fuel me up.
Pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour. The car behind is pitting. Two liters remaining. There's traffic on the exit, keep it tight.
Be where I am.
The leader, Ward, is pitting. Okay, Chris, the next car is Ham. T 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Come on, no more mistakes. Concentrate.
Shut up.
In the gap is 0.9. Consistency, keep it up. Searching, you'll find a gap.
Oh.
Ah, it's closing in. The gap is now 1.8. They're faster than us into the hairpin. B11. Okay, Chris, 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
We missed a breaking point. Sums up my week.
It's now about 3.3 seconds.
Just let me drive, Chief.
I didn't catch that.
Shut up.
Okay, I'll keep quiet.
to this checkered flag. This is terrible. Here we go. I'm gonna keep this P11. Maybe. I deserve it. He's gone. All right, let's keep him on pace, lap and a half.
Are you for real, mate?
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Sorry, mate. Sorry, sorry. I love the bread. Fun. Sorry, mate.
How do you even do that, though? You're so far away.
Mate, I'm sorry. Sorry, sorry. I'm really sorry, mate.
Oh my god, I really need to do it, it's right, so I would have thought you'd have just given it a third if you were gonna try that out. So it was a fuck up in the end, but you definitely tried to drive.
That was shit.